where piano tag has replaced hush puppies, where the plastic world has taken root and the social climber counts his loot.
We stand and serve, we grin and smile, we serve to please, and all the while we do, we burn up deep inside with all the pain we're meant to hide.
And there are times we'd like to scream, it wouldn't wake you from your dream, of a long tall ice and a deep freeze beer. We see you dance, we know you leer,
and secretly you long to touch us as you pass and run your hand along our ass. You wink and smile and glow with lust, we were this far, it's worse than hell.
We are Carol,
Adele,
Nicky,
and Mel.
We pull your drinks, we take your bile, we serve the food.
We have to smile, no matter how rude or crude you care to be.
No matter what you do,
no matter what you say,
there's a happy smiling face
coming your way.
Sorry, we're closed. You'll have to come back later.
Sorry.
Time's it?
Quarter to.
Another day, another dollar.
Closed! Read the sign!
If you can read!
Happy hour doesn't start till 7.
That's when all the fun starts.
Yippee!
Happy hour.
7 till 10.
It's a long hour.
Not very happy.
It's desperate.
That bit's a change.
Desperate hour, 7 till 10.
Bring your valium.
Some of the people we get in here, if you need it, valium.
We're closed! Come back in 10 minutes! We're having a chat! Rub off!
The true professional of work.
Hey, charming!
That's how to deal with them. They think we're shit.
I think they're shit. I don't think any of this is
a problem. They'd rather kill themselves, I'll bet.
I just ignore the awkward ones.
Sensible.
Well, in that case, Carrie, you must ignore all of them. You must be the only waitress in here that doesn't serve anybody. They're all a bunch of wankers.
Thank you, Jeremy Kyle.
This is the real world, Carol.
Don't stop.
Once again,
this is the real world.
Mad, bad, and ugly.
All right, you.
Go and die, okay?
This is the real world, is it?
Right, so.
What time do you get up?
Say what?
What time do you get in?
When?
Tonight.
Why?
Just ask him.
Look, I'm here, Mel. That's the important thing, surely.
Well, go on then, Mel.
What?
I thought you were going to tell us something.
Who?
You. You couldn't contain yourself about half an hour ago. Now you've gone all shy on us.
Not like you.
Oh, it is.
I'm very shy, retiring. I am. All the family are.
You mean there's more like you.
So go on then.
What?
Tell us.
He asked me.
Who?
Me. I
hardly know him.
I thought he was born.
That was last month.
Oh, ha ha. So it's the real thing, is it?
Like Coke.
At least we've got a load, Carol.
Yeah. Look at you!
The last one.
That's real one. Want to know?
How long have you known him?
Long enough. How long is that then?
How long do you want to be?
Ooh.
What's up with that? Are you jealous?
Oh yeah, jealous to death.
Bet you are and all.
Back to Paul then. People like me, quite like spotty men.
I think Paul fancy Adele actually.
Ooh, I'm flattered.
I think he got scared off.
That's all. Not as frightening as Paul. I should know. I saw him in the daylight.
He wasn't that bad.
Yeah, he was. Go on then, when's a good day?
Six. Is it going to be peach or lemon?
Lemon, I think.
You all get an invite. You can bring a man each if you can find one.
You can have Emma's
invite, mate. I don't think so.
Where do you need them?
Oh, I usually eat them with Mum, but she's ill.
She's actually crazy, man.
Oh. Yeah, congratulations.
Thanks.
I hope you'll be as happy as I thought I was going to be.
Sure I will be. I wish I could find a real thing in my life.
Why? All the men I meet are like cartoon characters.
Plenty of fish in the sea.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, but she's not looking for fish, are you?
Well, that can wait anyway. I had some good news today, so the world is my oyster.
Oh, speaking of which,
see if your back pass is back on.
Look, there's a taste of class.
Yeah, I will glass.
Cocktails are nice.
With a lemon slice.
See the colada.
Vodka hula.
Or a southern gin cooler.
It looks exciting.
It looks scream.
You pay through the nose, but your head's in a dream.
Daz and Trev.
Hard as nails.
They shop at Next.
They're
out on the town.
Trying to pull some skirts.
It's 15 below.
It's freezing out there, but these lads are hard.
They don't give a toss.
They've got muscles like knots.
In dental floss.
Their dad and their Trev
come down to the bar
to get themselves a bed.
Go on then, Trev. Ask her.
You ask her.
What's wrong? Are you scared?
Chicken
You guess that.
Wait, don't we?
Waiting.
A small one?
Yeah, me.
With or without ice?
With ice. Yeah, and me will it. Three martinis, lovely.
I wince and smile and serve.
Oh, wonderful.
Didn't even touch the sides.
Same again? Cherry? Mervin?
Jerry? Mervin? Oh, I don't know.
I got one out of a dry.
Well, what the hell?
And four doubles later, a laughter star.
Oh!
What about Vicky's dinner?
Oh, it'll keep. Besides, we tasted Vicky's food.
Oh, get off!
Sorry, just trying to get past.
I still don't pass.
Don't be silly, Nicky. They love it. Something brighten up their evening. Marry me. Marry me.
Never. I don't have to. I'd be a successful interior designer. I have toe cap shoes and a mobile phone. I was educated at a top of this finishing school, and I have a beautiful daughter with whom I'm able to spend quality time.
You're an amazing woman, Nicky.
And we very much far from the city.
I love the city.
You!
Can I make an order?
You!
Me?
I haven't had my soup.
It's on its way.
Can I make an order now?
Am I going to get served here tonight or not?
You!
Oh, come on.
Can we get some pissing service?
That is ridiculous.
My mum says
idealistic, wanting it all straight away. My dad says I should settle for a nice job with the local newspaper, snapping Miss Gazette opening a shoe shop. No thanks. Now he thinks I'm wasting my degree. My head's in the clouds, he says. Life's not that easy. But it is, for some people. Like I said, I see them in here. So why should I be any different? Is it because they've tried harder or something? Maybe it's because they're lucky or because they speak nice. I don't know. In some ways, my dad's right. I am stuck here, wasting away. I do it for the money, that's all. But it's not forever. No chance. I'm applying for assisting jobs, and as soon as I get one, don't worry, I'm off. I'm now on plan two. Start at the bottom and work my way up. It might take me years, I know that, but it's what keeps me going. Between the lager and the leftovers. In fact, I know I'll make it in the end.
She's funny about it, isn't she?
Too. Look at her, she's like a stick insect.
Oh, she's got a new problem.
Damn.
You don't know shit from butter.
Don't try. Everything must have a chest down. You think you know everything, don't you?
You did, you?
Guys, come on. Let's just leave it.
No.
Not to your whole mess.
Shut up.
Oh, don't start on
me. No, just keep me.
I like how it's suddenly on my
phone. Just shut up.
Guys, things are looking.
Let them!
No. The devil don't.
No. Let them. Let them fucking look. Let the lot of them look. Right? I don't get a toss.
She'll end up like her mother if you ask me.
Leave it. Now.
And let's face it, her mother doesn't know who she is.
Oh, leave it, Ellie.
Doesn't know what she wants.
And you do, do you?
I know what I want.
Yeah?
Yeah. And I know I wouldn't treat a kid of mine like that.
Wouldn't you?
No, I wouldn't. I mean, look at yourself, Adele. Your life's an accident just waiting to happen.
Tell you something.
All right?
My little girl wants for nothing, right? She's happy. She loves me and I love her more than anybody you will ever love. Because you're too twisted and bitter inside to love anybody but yourself.
Oh, piss off.
I hope Stephen knows what he's letting himself in for.
Well, he won't run for somebody else, that's for sure.
Sure of that, are you?
Yeah, I am.
I was sure as well.
Yeah.
All hearts and flowers, isn't it? Me and Craig were a perfect couple, holding hands, kissing in public. Sounds love, sweet dream, isn't it?
Leave it, Adele.
Then everything came along.
Yeah, well, you know what you could have done?
Yeah. You told me to. She was an accident. Anyway, obviously I didn't. Bill mounted up and we started arguing. Started staying out late.
Sounds like the routine thing, doesn't it?
Yeah. When it happens to you, you can't quite believe it.
Did you know her?
I've seen her. It's worse than he said he was out looking for work. He was looking for her. Come home late and I'll miss tea. When you're cooking Steve's tea, don't ask him where he's been, right? Because if he's lying, it will tear you up.
Thanks, I'll bear that in mind.
I want to get out. I do. I want to break away and get out of this rut. I can't stand the facade, the show, the smiling, the grinning. Sniggering behind your back, the comments, the insulting tips, the pretense that what we're offering is a touch of class. I need something better than this. I need something I can grab hold of. Something I can call mine.
You know, I probably would wear the shorts if you asked us.
Heck, I'd go topless, get my tits out, put tassels on the end and paint them the colours of the rainbow. Probably do whatever it takes to stay here. Because I've got no choice. Anything that's going to make it better. Wearing a pair of shorts in a bar, it's just a matter of acceptance. There is nothing else. It's just a teardrop and an ocean full of worry.
Can we have service?
Coming.
Thank you. Thank you.